Governor Tate Reeves signed a bill to expand blackout tags. The bill allows for generic usage of the tag for all Mississippians without requiring customization of characters on the plate. Tags can be purchased for an additional $38, with $36 going to the law enforcement officers and firefighters' death benefits trust fund.